creme brulee donut. What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another mukbang. All right, so today, you guys, I've got McDonald's. Guys, I put up a poll between Domino's and McDonald's, and a lot of you guys voted for McDonald's. I was literally in a parking lot right in the middle between Domino's and McDonald's, and I was like, oh my God, I don't know what I want. I don't know if I want a pizza. I don't know if I want McDonald's. So that's why I put a poll. And yeah, guys, I've got a Big Mac, two Big Macs. I've got a Szechuan chicken sandwich. I've got chicken nuggets. I've got a sprinkled donut, and I've got a creme brulee donut and fries. And guys, also, and an empty stomach. So let's smash this food right now. All right, start with the Big Mac. I'm gonna put this down because why not? It's a mac sauce. You guys might hear my nose whistle. It's super cold outside, so it's gonna whistle. Oh, I also got this. Sweet and sour sauce. If you guys watch my ANW video, I talk shit about the McDonald's sweet and sour sauce. So I got it again today, and I'm gonna try it. I've been giving this sauce so many chances. I'm gonna try it again, see if it's good. And it's actually not that bad. I think last time I had it, it was probably expired. Cause this tastes a lot different. It tastes better. I taste sesame. I'm gonna put some spicy habanero on it. This sauce is so good, the spicy habanero sauce. This is the best sauce there.
Drink. Their chicken nuggets. It's I don't know like what they put in these nuggets, but they're so good. This was really good. Very smashable. Barely talked. So let me know in the comments which McDonald's sauce is your favorite. This is bomb too. Spicy habanero sauce. I don't know if you guys have that in the US or it's only a Canadian thing. Okay. Sweet and sour sauce for all of my sweet and sour sauce fans. All right, let's put this away. So let's make room for the donuts. Creme brulee donut. There's some sort of like cream inside. I had this before. It does taste like a creme brulee though. So small.